Hi students, welcome to Chemistry Online classes. The previous class continuation. So we are discussing about the how K values depends. One is based on the temperature, another is based on the mode of representation and stoichiometric coefficient. Now last class I discussed this equation but not complete. So now I want to discuss the same equation. N2 plus 3H2 gives us 2NH3, its K value K1, and here this is K2, this is K3. Then what is the resultant equation? This is called K4. K4 is how much? So this is resultant from this 1, 2, 3 equation. When it is resultant from 1, 2, 3 or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, whatever that, then it should be multiplied values of 1, 2, 3. So now keep in mind, here NH3, which side is there? Left side. But here which side is there? Right side. Then this equation should be reversed. Then only it comes to left side. Therefore, here 2 mole, then number of moles also you have to check. 2 moles mean 2 moles is there, mean this is not multiplied, not divided, only just reverse. When just reverse would mean this is 1 by K1. Clear? And here 5 by O2 is there. 5 by O2 mean here how much? O2 plus O2. Like this you can calculate. 1 O2 plus 1 by 2. Then 3 by 2, but here how much is there? 5 by 2. Then if you multiply this equation with 2, why this 2 moles only is there? No problem. This is how many moles is there? 3 moles. But here how many moles is there? 1 mole. 2NO same is mean this equation don't multiply. Which equation we have to multiply? This equation. Okay, then this equation we have to multiply, mean this is multiply with a 3. If it is multiplied with the 3, then 2 into 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 by 2. So this whole equation multiply with the 3. H2O right side is there, and H2 is maybe cancel. How? Because when it is reverse, this is cancel. 3H2O. When it is reverse, mean this is comes right side, this is left side, 3H2, 3H2 cancel. Therefore, if you are not understanding like this, mean you have to write once again. In examination, once again you are writing, it is time taking process. So now only like this we have to practice. So first equation is reciprocal of the first one, and second one is as it is there. There is no multiply, then K2 only, because it is the NO is there, no changes. Stoichiometric coefficient also not changed. Then K3 also in the same, not reversed, then K3, right? But this is multiply with which one? 3. Therefore, answer is K2 into K3 power 3 by K1. Like this, this is option. Now, they may give different options, in that you have to select like this. Similarly, one more equation I given here. This is resultant equation. In that question, they not given which is resultant. Then what is the relation between K1, K2, K3? Like this only given. Now, consider. Here CH4 is there, here also CH4 is there. Here H2O and all are H2O, mean here this is, these two equations are, by adding we will get like this third equation. Otherwise by these two adding we will get like this also, you can think. Otherwise by these three adding we are getting this also, you can think, because they are not given resultant, like this line not given. So I am thinking that this is a resultant, just think and answer it. Options already given, according to options we have to solve. Anyway, for example, if you consider this is a resultant, CH4 which side is there? Left side. How many H2Os are there? 2 H2Os. Then here 2 plus 1, 3 H2Os are there. And here CO2 which side? Right side. And H2, how many are there? So total it is different is there. Here CO is there, but here CO is not appearing. Okay, but CO2 right side is there, CO2 right side only is there. Then what you have to do? CH4, 2H2O, CO2, 4H2. CO should be cancelled. Then this equation should be, but because CH4 1 mole is there, here 1 mole is there. But here 1 mole is there, here 2 mole is there. I mean what we have to do? This we have to multiply with the whole equation with the 1 by 2. If you do 1 by 2, then 2 by 2 cancel 1, then 1, 1 cancel. Clear? Then here how many H2Os are there? 2 by 2, 1 is there. 1 plus 1, how much? 2 is there. That is okay. Here also how much is there? 2 CO2. But 2 by 2 mean what is that? 1. 1 CO2. Okay, that is also okay. 2 by 2 cancel mean how much? 1. 1 plus 3, how much? 4. So, okay, this is very clear. So, this equation, what is that? K1 whole power 1 by 2. Okay, new, what is that? K1 power 1 by 2. Because this whole multiply with the 1 by 2. This equation nothing changed, then this will be K2, K2 only. Therefore, K3 is equal to K1 power 1 by 2 and K2. Otherwise, this may be given like this, K1 into K2, like this also. So, you have to answer very practically think here and you should know how to cancel also. Now, this is the equation. 2 NO2 plus half O2 gives rise to N2O5. This is given as a KP1. Then this N2O5 here, right side, here, left side, but here 1 mole, here 2 mole mean, first this equation reversed. Reversed mean what is that? KP is equal, or KP2 is equal to, KP2 is equal 1 by KP1. This is okay, reversed. And what it done here, reversed, after that it is multiplied, because this is 1 mole respective is there when it is left side. Now it is multiplied. When multiplied meaning what is that? Whole power 2. This is the answer. I hope you understood, because I given number of problem based on this only. Previous CET level, NEET level, JE mains level questions are there. You have to practice many questions based on this. So we know that now K value depends on one, temperature, another is mode of representation and stoichiometric coefficient. These two only. Remaining anything do not change the K value. Addition of reactant, addition of product, increase volume, decrease pressure, increase pressure, do not change anything. Addition of catalyst also do not change. Addition of inert gas also do not change. Only these two remember. Mode of representation, stoichiometric equation, one, another is temperature. These two only change the equilibrium, that may be Kc or Kp. Okay. So this is okay. Now after this, what is the use of this K? Prediction of direction of reaction or extent of reaction. Application of K. K means it may be Kc or Kp, in bracket note on Kc and Kp. One application is extent of reaction. We can predict the extent of reaction. Directly I will give based on this in the form of question only. Question is, which of the following is near to completion? Option A, A plus B gives rise to C plus D, that is gives rise to K is equal to 10 power 48. Option B, C plus E plus gives rise to P plus Q, like this, this is KC is equal to 56. And C, B plus D gives rise to only EF, like this, then KC is equal to 10 power minus 31, and D option is all. Then question, what is there? Which of the following is near to completion? Then we know that K value, what is that? Product concentration by reactant concentration. This value is increase mean product also increase. When product increase, reactant convert into product. So when forward reaction is there, then only product concentration increase. Then product concentration increase mean K value will be increase. So when product concentration is greater, then only reactant concentration, K value is greater, mean when you will get the product concentration is greater, it when near to completion. If it is incomplete, mean here less value, then K value will be less. Therefore, which having the higher K value here? This is. Therefore, and this is only 56, this 10 power 48. Therefore, option A is the correct option. Now consider here, AO gives rise to half A, total 2 A is there, then A2 you can write,
and this is O2 Eken band. Because 2A and 2 oxygen balanced, then it having some K value, that is 10 power 5. Here BO, that is gives rise to B2 plus O2 gives rise to K value is 10, and 2CO gives rise to C2 plus O2 gives rise to K is equal to 10 power minus 3, and 2DO gives rise to D2 plus O2 gives rise to K is equal to 10 power any answer 3, like this. Then which of the following is more stable oxide? It means these are oxide decomposed to give their elemental form. Which is more stable oxide? Question is, which of the following is more stable oxide? Which of the following more stable oxide? How to identify? Stable means do not participate in the reaction and do not decompose. Do not decompose mean it do not takes place the forward reaction. Do not takes place the forward reaction mean if forward reaction takes place mean K value is very high. So this is very high. So low K value is required. Lower K value which one? This is. Therefore this is more stable oxide. Clear? Because if K value is less mean it is do not takes place in the forward reaction. K value is high mean that is forward, K value low mean that is backward. Therefore I want to write here 10 power minus 3 to Kc and 10 power 3 above this like this. So in this range this is equilibrium, above this near to completion, this is incomplete. Incomplete means reactant concentration is more, this product concentration is less. So this do not convert reactant to product. Here reactant to product. So based on this, like this question they may ask. So this is one of the concepts. All different variety of questions I am giving here. So here questions may not appear but options are there, and based on this you have to understand the concepts. So one concept, this is about the K. Another one is in reaction mixture A plus B gives rise to C plus D is given. This is the first application. Second application is direction of reaction. Direction of reaction, in which direction this equilibrium will move. Already at this is a reaction mixture, this is a reaction mixture. In this reaction mixture both reactant and product are present. Before this what is there? Only reactant present. Based on that also we can answer reaction is forward or backward based on the K value. But here both reactant and product are present in the reaction mixture, both present. So at equilibrium, now initial T equal to equilibrium time, these are there A, B, C, D also present at equilibrium. This is equation at equilibrium. Already this is present at equilibrium. T is equal to T equilibrium time only, already it is present. Now at equilibrium this is dash, this A moles, this B moles present or concentration only considered. Then reaction shift in which direction? Anyway we know that this concentration is high, this concentration is low. According to Lee-Chandler principle already you know that when these are increased mean this side is less mean reaction move toward which one direction? Forward direction. To understand this one you should know this. Delta G is equal to delta G naught is plus RT ln QC. At equilibrium we know that delta G is equal to 0 and QC is equal to KC. Therefore this is 0, 0 is equal delta G naught plus RT. QC mean we can write here KC also. Now delta G is equal to delta G naught meaning what is that? Minus RT ln KC. Therefore I want to write here minus RT ln KC plus ln QC. Sorry, forgot here RT. RT ln QC. Now keep in mind, this can be represented as delta G is equal to RT taken as a common. This is log A minus log B form is there. Therefore, ln QC by KC. Now, delta G is equal to 0 at equilibrium. Delta G is less than 0, that is forward reaction. Delta G is greater than 0, that is backward reaction. I mean, this is spontaneous. This is non-spontaneous reaction.
Now, to move forward reaction in delta G, what is required? Negative or less than 0. When it is less than 0, when K value is greater, denominator is greater, numerator is smaller, mean you will get here negative value. Therefore, KC increases, QC decreases, that is delta G less than 0. KC less, KC is less, QC is greater, delta G is greater than 0. QC is equal to KC, that time delta G is equal to 0. Then based on this condition, now apply. What is the QC? QC is same like that. C concentration C, D concentration power D, like the before equation, A concentration power A, B concentration power B. Otherwise, simply Q is equal to product concentration by reactant concentration. Now, these are the stoichiometry coefficient, A moles, B moles, C moles, then you will get like this equation. Numerator QC is equal to 0 by something concentration. 0 by something mean what is that? That is 0 only. Therefore, reaction compare with this having some K value. K value is something, KC is equal to 10 only consider. Then this is takes place, K is greater than the Q. K is greater than the Q mean, see, K is greater than Q mean, that is delta G is less than 0, that is forward reaction takes place. Now this is A, B, and here maybe C, and here dash is there. So any one product side or reactant side, any one side is concentration is 0 mean, that 0 side reaction will move. So here concentration is 0 mean, anyway QC you will get the lower value, QC lower value mean KC higher value. Therefore always we have to follow this formula to decide the forward or backward. Then now consider for a reaction, 2A plus B gives rise to C. This is a reaction. For this, delta G is equal to 2449 something given kilojoule per mole. Consider this is a value, kilojoule per mole. And its concentration at initial concentration is half, its concentration is 2, its concentration is half, like this given. Consider this is T equal to 0 time. T equal to 0 time this is given, or at equilibrium time also given consider. Then reaction is forward or backward, then how to calculate, then what you will do, you will calculate the equilibrium concentration, you will find the QC, KC, that is time taking process. Delta G value, what is given here, some value that is positive. Delta G is positive meaning what is that? That is backward reaction. No need to calculate, these are the easy way to calculate the questions. They will make you to confusion, but how to answer is your part. So in examination time is very less, so spontaneously you have to answer mean it is practice required. So extent of reaction, for example, PCl5 gives rise to PCl3 plus Cl2. For this reaction, Kc is equal to 0.5, consider for example. Kc is equal to 0.5. And initial concentration of PCl5 is 1, 1, 1, like this, T equal to 0 time. They will mention in the question very clearly, initial concentration of each of the PCl5, PCl3, Cl2 is 1. Then this reaction is goes forward direction or backward direction. Then find direction of reaction. Then how to find? We know that we have to find the QC and KC. KC already given. Then KC meaning what is that? QC is equal to product concentration by reactant concentration. KC is equal to what is that? Product concentration by reactant concentration. So what is the difference? This concentration terms are at any time, initial, final, equilibrium, any time. But this concentration should be at equilibrium time. Equilibrium concentration we have to put. Any time concentration, this is equilibrium time concentration only you have to put. Now find out, this is zero time concentration is moles is given in 1 liter. This total reaction in 1 liter is there considered. Then concentration 1 by 1, what is that? 1 only. Therefore I want to write here QC is equal to PCl3 concentration, Cl2 concentration by PCl5 concentration. Then here 1 into 1 into 1. Then what is the answer? 1. Now find out here K value is 0.5, QC value is 1. Then which is greater here? QC is greater than the KC. Then reaction takes place backward. Reaction takes place in backward direction. Like this question will ask. Now I took very small values and easy values. In examination like this simple values will not appear. To make them to student understand, we are taking very easiest value and easy to cancel, easy to multiply, like this only we are taking. But in examination like this very rare, they will give in the point values, you can multiply, divide, somewhere you will do mistake, like this will be there. So you have to take about the your calculation part very clearly. So based on this, like this direction of questions also may ask. Now relation between KC, QC and delta G or delta G naught. This formula already we know. Delta G is equal to delta G naught plus RT ln QC. Then already we know this is zero at equilibrium. Then this delta G naught plus RT ln KC at equilibrium. This number of time I wrote, that's why directly I am writing this is. Now delta G naught is equal to what is that? Minus RT ln K. Otherwise KC right, KP right, no problem. Then you may, some student they may confuse, or then here you are writing KC not KP. Any term you can write according to the equation. In equation all terms are gaseous state, and there if KP is required, KP put. If KC is required, KC put. There is no compulsory KC, only you have to put. Otherwise remove this KC, only K right, no problem. Okay. Then this can be represented as minus delta G naught by RT is equal to ln K. Already I told you, maybe in the ln mean what is a log base E form. In base E to base 10 form you are converting, multiply with the 203, log base 10 form. So now it is ln base E form. Therefore you know that log A power X is equal to Y mean, that is X is equal to A power Y. Therefore it is base E form. E comes, this is E mean A, X mean K, this total Y. Therefore A power Y mean what is that? This is E power minus delta E G naught by RT is equal to K when it is ln form. If it is log base 10 form is there, that time 10 power minus 2 delta
G naught by 2.303 R T is equal to K, because this equation can be represented as like this. Delta G naught is equal to when ln removed, then what we can place? 2.303 by log base 10. 2.303 I want to write first, minus 2.303 RT log K.
And already I told you that here K value unit don't put here. If you put K value unit, R value also unit having, R value unit and K value unit don't multiply, then it goes in different manner. That's why here K is taken at standard condition. At standard condition there is no unit of the K or KC or KP. So there is no unit put here in this equation. That is very important, because student know that KC having some unit, if you put here, total answer will be change. So sometime they ask directly these formulas in examination for seat level, NEET level. You have to remember this formula 1, 2, 3, 4. All these formula you can check in the thermodynamic chapter or in this chapter, these formulas are directly asked. Now, what is the relation here?
For a reaction, for a reaction, delta G naught is equal to 0.
Delta G naught is equal to 0.
Then what is the K value? Answer: minus 1, plus 1, 0, and D none. Like this given.
Then you know this formula. Delta G naught is equal minus RT ln K. If log K is equal to 1, log 1 value 0, 0 into something 0 only, therefore answer should be log K value is 1. Clear? And next, for equilibrium reaction, a spontaneous equilibrium reaction, for a spontaneous equilibrium reaction,
for a spontaneous equilibrium reaction at equilibrium point, what is the delta G?
Option A, delta G is equal to 0. Option B, delta G is less than 0. Option C, delta G greater than 0. D, all. At equilibrium point, delta G is 0. Is spontaneous or what? At equilibrium point, delta G value is 0. Therefore, this is answer. And if it is given like this, delta G is equal to minus RT ln K, like this also is there.
For a spontaneous reaction, for spontaneous reaction, Q value is required, higher or lower?
Sorry, according to before formula, already gone there, so leave it there.
But this relation also, you know that electrochemistry, delta G naught is equal to minus NF E naught cell. E naught cell.
Okay, so if it is positive, then you will get negative. That is spontaneous. E naught cell, if it is negative, then negative into negative, positive. So
for spontaneous reaction, E naught cell value is required positive, then only you will get the delta G is equal to delta is less than 0, that is negative. Then you may ask the question here, sir, delta G not indicating the spontaneous reaction or delta G only indicate the spontaneous reaction? So for without standard condition is delta G equal to NFE cell also will be there.
So this is at standard condition, without standard condition. So they may link with the electrochemistry chapter also. So now we know that.